I've been considering the possibility that Michael Holden is a figment of my imagination. This is probably because I fail to understand how someone with a personality like his could survive in this shitty world, and also because I fail to understand how someone with a personality like his would take any interest in a misanthropic, pessimistic asshole like myself.